This video introduces the Sankey diagram in the code document table and the code co-occurrence table. Here we see a code document table, and now its visualization in the form of a Sankey diagram. You have a variety of options. For instance, you can use the source node color as a color for the edges. Then your Sankey diagram looks as follows. Another option is to switch between dark and light background. Here you can see the dark background, and here you can see the light background, and dark background again. When you want to modify the layout of the diagram, you can select Auto Layout or ask ATLAS.ti to respect the node placement you have chosen. It is also possible to rotate the diagram. Next, we want to show you an example based on the code co-occurrence table. Here we see both the table and the diagram, and now we are zooming in to the Sankey diagram. You can explore the relationships between codes and follow the connections. At all times, you can read the data that has been coded at the edges. You can follow the diagram from right to left or from left to right. Last but not least, you can save or print the Sankey diagrams to include them in your reports and presentations.